Welcome to our distributed and parallel computing session today. Our topic is MapReduce and Hadoop. Please check the learning objectives after you completed to watch the videos today, because these are the ones that you will be assessed about. Today's topics are, first, we will learn about Hadoop, we will learn about MapReduce, then we will look up in the next generation of Hadoop, which is Hadoop 2, which kind of mitigates a couple of problems in terms of performance particularly, and in terms of the architecture that we'll see in the Hadoop topic. One aspect of it is particularly the test execution engine, which speeds up the processing of data. And lastly, we talk a bit about how to actually use Hadoop and MapReduce to develop our own software. Finally, we wrap up the talk, and you will find as well a little bit of appendix where we get further details about the development and how to use Hadoop.